Today I'm using prime rib roast from Thomas Kettle to make the most juiciest prime rib. All you have to do is combine butter with spices, thyme, garlic, and rosemary, spread, and bake until perfection. And voila, enjoy it for the holidays. If you like recipes like this, follow for more.